Hello and welcome to Redstable channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to easily create a GUI animation effect using CSS filter and transform in just a few minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. The key concept of this tutorial is to use blur and contrast CSS filter. So if you have two objects and blur them enough, you will see that they start to overlap. And if we also add a contrast to counter the blur, the objects will appear to look connected. The trick is we need to pick the background color that is very contrast to the object color to make it work. Now I have two black circles on white background. Let's make the move using keyframe and animation properties. Okay, now I'm going to add a blur and contrast filter to the wrapper div. You might have to adjust them a little bit to get the right combination value. And here is the result. So, this is a very easy method, but there are a couple drawbacks. The first one is that since we are using blur filter, if you happen to have any content inside the circle div, they will also be blurred and unreadable. And another one is this method requires background with contrasty color to make it work, so it's not transparent. And that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Feel free to like, subscribe, or follow us on Facebook for more tips and tutorials like this. Thanks for watching and see you next video. Bye!